Buen trabajo.
Yeah, no, not at all. You know, I was trying to be aggressive there, trying to get ahead of the count there with Bogarts, and he connected. You know, I think they're tough hitters. You know, they selective hitters who don't really chase much. You know, made me work tonight. But on the other hand, you know, Chad Green came in, did a great job tonight, and the rest of the guys in the bullpen, you know, amazing job by them.
As well as you have all season, I guess. Was it a unique challenge, I guess, coming into this game after the rough outing in Kansas City?
De la manera que ha pichado, ha lanzado muy bien. Te sentiste mejor en esta salida, notando la última salida en Kansas City, donde las cosas no te salieron como tú querías.
Sí, me sentí bien, gracias a Dios. Me sentí súper bien físicamente, mentalmente, y son cosas... ¿Qué pasa? No todas las salidas van a ser perfectas, van a ser buenas, van a ser malas. Lo que hay que seguir atacando y de no perder el ritmo que llevamos hoy en día.
Well, you know, tonight I felt really good out there, you know, physically and mentally, you know. I felt that I moved forward, you know, especially from the last outing in Kansas City. But you got to keep attacking, you know, you got to keep executing your plans, and just overall just felt really good out there.
So after Herman X